Beijing's historic Red Building opens a school for politics, ideology, and national and party history. The aim is to strengthen Marxist education for elementary school to university students. Marxism has been on the rise in recent years, along with related university courses and job offers. Government initiatives encourage youth to remember the original mission of the party.